today I'll be talking about how to make apple juice in 2 minutes or less. So all you need is some apples and a juicer. I just slice my apples in four, drop them in. Delicious.